Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
The match for you today, Braga against Rio Ave. Braga just beginning to get noticed on the wider stage, the Portuguese club. Alan Smith.
I think it's what they mapped out at the start of the season to finish in a European spot, and they're on course to achieve that. If they can avoid any key injuries all the way through to the end, I think they will achieve it.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
The lineup for the away side, we've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Alfonso Secretario is the referee in charge of today's game. This should be a great game, and we're off and running. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Guedes. Jefferson. Could be dangerous. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's given possession away here.
He's in.
There's good progress with this attack.
And it's a shot now.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Back. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Here's a chance to attack. And they've cut it out. A chance to break away now on the count. Well, he could be in. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. I can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Now they're pressing in at him. Made the challenge well.
And shoots!
Back off the bar. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, that would mean a corner coming up now. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Wow, there was an ooh from this crowd. They couldn't believe what they were seeing, a strike of such power from that distance.
Here comes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. On to the attack now. Ricardo Horta. He could cross it now. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Striding forward, purposefully. Delivered into the box. And here they are on the attack. Now, this is an interesting attack.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Very confident to get the game moving again. Well, then it goes. Very good distance. Free kick given by the ref. They've got the ball back by that interception. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you said this would be a really tight game. And the first half, nothing between them.
No, you just cannot separate them at the moment, and it does have the look of a game that's going to be decided by just one goal.
whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
So here comes, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner, and here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, this is a good keeper, and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
Corner played into the middle. Throw in here. They've thrown the ball away there, literally, to the opposition. Steered through. It's an excellent cross. It's not really away, poor clearance. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Whipped in from the wide area. Now here's a chance. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now that's a throw. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. I like the look of this attack. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It was good progress with this attack. Orta taking on the defenders. It's a good cross. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's coming forward with some danger.
This might be it.
Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition, and now they've got their reward. Nicely taken, and patience has paid off finally. And that was a truly fabulous goal.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Well, he reached out and got his foot to it.
I think a lot of that was down to the quality of the ball in, but it really was a good finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Guedes. Now this looks promising.
Just to get the equaliser. Goal!
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
A dramatic moment. It's a defender who has breached their defence.
Well, I think they were almost taking him for granted. They didn't think... he was one of the chief threats, but he was.
It's going to be a double substitution. So away we go at one all. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Guedes. A low cross into the area. Being closed down here. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Getting forward well as a team now. Goodness me, it was a real opportunity to set up a winning goal until the defender read his mind.
Well, he was the last man standing between the striker and goal, so how important was that interception?
Jefferson. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. And the added time. Lovely, incisive pass. Must score! Up for grabs here. Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Well, at this stage in the game, he's going to take the risk, the manager. He's going to bring on an extra attacker. Corner played in, and they get it away. And that will be handball. Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level.